guys, Merry Christmas. So this year for a Christmas present to my dad, we all got together and did a lip syncing video. So when we were kids, every time we got together for like our family Christmas party, my dad would have us do almost like a Christmas music video. And it had been so many years since the last one. I think the last one that we did, I was like 9 years old or something like that. And so this year my whole family got together and each family did their own Christmas song, and they sent me the video and I put it all together in a video for my dad. And so I thought that it would be fun to share with you guys on this Christmas day, Joe and I's music Christmas video. We did I Want a Hippopotamus for Christmas, and I am just so glad that we have this video to always look back on. I think Harper is gonna get a kick out of it when she's older. So I thought that I would share it with you guys. Hope that you guys enjoy, and Merry Christmas, bye.
I want hippopotamus for Christmas. Only a hippopotamus will do. Don't want a dog to dinky dinky toys. I want a hippopotamus to play with and enjoy. I want a hippopotamus for Christmas. I don't think Santa Claus will mind for you. He won't have to use our dirty chimney blues. You bring him through the front door, that's the easy thing to do. I can see me now on Christmas morning, creeping down the stairs. Oh, what joy and what surprise when I open up my eyes and see a hippo hero standing there. I want a hippopotamus for Christmas.
That dad, thank you for always making our childhood fun and making us do silly things like this, because it really did create awesome memories. So Merry Christmas, and we'll see you in the next one, I guess. Bye.